everybody. Today, this little fella, this is my beta boy, a crown tail Cambodian multicolor, Grim is called. Now, this is the day when he will be moving over to another tank, a new tank that I've got for him. And this is it, like I showed you in the previous video. It's a Deco O aquarium, really, really amazing. It works terrific. I have already prepared this tank by setting it up, laying it in the heater, so it will have the temperature as he wants it to have. It's really important when you move a fish, you need to check the temperature from this tank, so it's not that big different, because that may shock your fish. So I already checked this temperature, and it's about 27, 29. So what I will do now is to lay it there, the temperature thermometer, and then check the temperature. And if I'm right, it will be on similar the same degrees. So I've already checked it. So that's one thing you should do if you want to move your fish into a new tank. Check the temperature so it has the same temperature, or quite the same. It's hard to be exactly the same, but not so. This is on 78 and that is on 82. That will be a shock for the fish. One more thing you need to do when you move your fish is this, a net. So you can simply move it over. A little mug. And a cup and a little bowl or something like that. Because the first thing you do is to... Let's see if this will work. Take off the light. And then you take some water from the old aquarium. There. A little more. Just so he can swim in it. I think I will have to take a little more. Like that. And then you take some water out of the new tank. Like this. And just mix it with the old water. You can mix it a little bit now, but not everything. So that, so he will swim around it for a second. I'm coming back to you soon. What I got him in the new bowl. Wait a minute. Now Grim is in the net. You see? And then you just move it over to the little bowl. So he will get the mix out of the old tank and the new tank. Come on, swim out, honey. It's hard to swim him out of the net. Now he is in the little bowl between the old and the new tank. So he will be about here for about a couple of minutes. So he will be able to you know what I mean. So he will not be moved directly from the old tank to the new tank, because that may be a shock. So this is something in the middle that he will be in. Now it has gone a couple of minutes, and as you see, I have unplugged the old tank. There are the cables. So that's the only thing I have connected right now to the new tank. Because this old tank will be removed and cleaned, and then I will put it back into the storage. So that's how it is. Are you feeling fine, Graham? Are you feeling fine? Oh, look at his back fin. So amazing. So, yes. Now it's time to move you, boy. What I do there now is to open the lid like this. And it may be a good thing to turn off the light if you want to move your fish, because the light, especially when the light is so bright in this tank, it will be stressful to your fish. So a good thing is to hit the light off, or in this case, turn on the moon vision. So then I will take the net. Come on, baby. Like that. And then I just slowly move him into the new tank. Like this. There he is. I think he's wondering what's happening right now. And then you just open up the net, so he can swim out by itself. Right now it seems like I need to help him. Wait a minute. Oh, those nets are hard to handle, especially for fish. Now he's in this new tank. Hi, baby. And then you just close the lid, and then you may let your fish be in peace and gets comfortable with his new tank. I will do that before I turn the light off. On, sorry. I think he will be very happy, this tank, because it's practically the same size, but it looks much bigger than this. Right? I think so. Oh god, little babe. He's so worried right now, he don't know where he is. That's why you should leave him in peace until he's find himself again. So I will keep filming when he has get comfortable with his tank, and when I can turn the light on again. Now it has gone a couple of minutes since I put him in his new tank, and every beta is different. Some of them are more stressed out than others, and mine is really nervous in new environments. I've noticed that since I bought him. So I will give him a couple of minutes more, maybe a half an hour before I hit the light on. But don't worry, guys, you will be with me when I turn off on the light. So let's see you soon. Now Grim has been in his new tank for like an hour, and as you see, he's a little bit cooler now than it was when he was just newly moved. So I think it's time to turn the light on, and it's pretty strong, so I think he won't get stressed out by that. But let's try it. I just put it on here, like that. Wow! Oh my god, it looks almost blue, purple. Oh, so amazing! Hi! Are you in your new tank? Wow! I hope you will live a happy life here. Really. I would live here if I was a beta. Hi, baby. And maybe in the future I will add some more plants to him, but my fish really likes swimming space. He likes more swimming space than plants. So let's see how it will be in the future. Yes. As you see, he seems happy, after all. I believe he's happy. Yes. So that's the update for today. Moving Grim into his new brand new tank. I think it became really, really, really stunning. I will surely enjoy this. Now all I have to do is fill up the water that I lost into the bowl. And then he's ready. Yes? Well, let's see you in the next video, guys. Bye. Bye, Grim.